What's up?
What's up? What's up? What's up? Welcome back to another video. Happy Friday to you guys. Welcome back to another Muckbang. Today we got some more snow crab legs. If you're new to the channel, welcome. Give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel. If you're returning, welcome back. We love you guys. Other than that, I'm gonna send my grace and get on into this video.
Yeah, that was a problem with food references and that's my body.
What's up, guys? Look at this big one here. Happy Friday, everyone.
I said that was a snow crab.
Yeah, snow crab.
Shout out to snow crab.
Yeah.
So, all these snow crabs, right?
Yeah, all of them snow crab.
I said that was the biggest one.
Yeah. With a different price too. Got some garlic butter here. So what's up, everybody? How's everybody doing today?
Hope y'all doing well.
That's right. You want the scissors or you good? I just put them right here in the middle. Mm-hmm. Welcome back for another one. Mm-hmm. That garlic butter good.
Mm-hmm. A couple of years. Gonna have your breath pop though.
Mm-hmm.
Your breath stinking.
That's alright.
I mean, it doesn't matter anyway. We all gonna be sitting in the house anyway. And you ain't like you got nowhere to go anyways. Right. Still can't go out too much.
You guys, don't forget to comment on this video. Like it, share it.
Do anything to it to help it.
That's right. If you're not subscribed, subscribe to the channel.
Ice cream man,
yeah.
Getting a little too late.
Ice cream man come around.
Weird hours.
Yeah, we got weird hours. I don't care what time you come around, people gonna run like that too.
You can sit up here. I'm struggling. It's always a struggle. There we go.
So it's always a struggle.
Yeah.
Okay. That bottle open. That guys. Now you can probably tell by now, I love me some crab legs.
Probably get some octopus next. Sorry, no.
I'm not going to eat that. nobody's calamari.
Talk about calamari, the highest form of eating. That's rich status right there.
You mean caviar?
Oh yeah, caviar is rich.
I never had that. Never want to try. You cut
calamari?
No. You want to try some caviar? How about some calamari?
She dumps out quick.
How about you guys out there? Would you try it? Or have you had it before? I wonder what kind of taste it has.
About perfect.
Mm-hmm. You see how this will come out.
Think I got it. So now you got it.
You want to come loose?
Ooh. All right.
I'm fishing out.
Yeah,
got him. Guys, if I'm not saying too much, bear with me. I'm just hungry right now.
Nah, man, he's just too shy. He don't like talk.
He's right. I mean, I'm not a big talker.
I'm not either. He already know that. They usually just see me up here eating. I don't be saying nothing.
I'm more of an action person.
Type of person you don't want to run up on.
No. Pretty friendly. You rub me the wrong way. Yeah, so everybody's like that. Yeah.
Is a lot more than you. You just been like opening them up easy. Are you really having
some time? But yeah, you know what I'm saying, everybody had that little breaking point though. How many of you guys out there having crab legs tonight?
Or any type of seafood in general.
Yeah.
You know, we're trying to hear it all. We don't care what it is.
All right. I'm still going to have to learn how to eat crawfish, though.
I still haven't tried it.
I tried it one time.
Sorry, I can eat.
On this channel.
I can eat shrimp. I don't know, something about crawfish I just don't like. I just don't like the way they look at it.
I knew what I was doing, or had to eat them all alone, I probably would,
probably wouldn't really have too much of a problem.
Yeah.
But it's like looking at them, it's like, what do I be next?
I know, right?
What part do I eat?
That's what I'm saying, I'm wondering. Do you just eat the tail meat, or do you eat the whole thing, or what?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I've seen people eat, at least eat the whole thing. Then again, I haven't really seen anybody try to eat
the whole thing. Eat the tail and suck the head or something. Or suck the body, I don't know.
Any professionals can tell us down in the comments if they want to. How in the world do you eat?
Oh, damn. What happened?
I opened up one at a bunch of damn stuff, too. Darn stuff.
Darn stuff. You good?
Nah, man, your censorship is needed.
This is so good. That's another big one.
Real sweet too.
Yeah. I like it better in this space than where we normally get it from.
Yeah. What was this at? This was at. This was Mackie, wasn't it?
Mm-hmm. I got this from the farmer's market this time.
Yeah, that stayed pretty good. You talking about where we got the colossals from?
No. Plus from the airport.
Oh, okay, yeah, I don't know what I'm talking about there.
The only thing about them is they only open them Friday, Saturday, Sunday, though.
Oh, y'all tell me y'all that far, y'all ain't getting no Krispy Kreme.
I know, right? And I was looking right at Krispy Kreme, and I was like, I should go with that Krispy Kreme.
I mean, I would've waited a little bit. I don't think Crabs and donuts don't go well together in your stomach.
I mean, I still might go there.
A little later. We are done past it. We might as well call it a quest today. Go another time.
Doing nothing anyway.
Yeah.
We came out raggedy, but
it still came out. Still a lot came out though.
Yeah. crab cake looks good. Guys, I want to thank you all for the love and support and helping our channel grow.
Yeah, definitely. Thank you guys very much. As the Ice Cream Man is playing this song right now, Fruit.
Who all remember that song?
Not
that heard it. Loud as it is.
Times they be coming around the block.
I know, right? Back in the day, boy, Ice Cream Man come around, everybody start running. You guys, what are y'all meals looking like tonight? Let me know in the comments if you're having crab legs too. Or steak, chicken.
What do you have?
Look at that right there. It's a big one.
You see more of them?
Play lottery the other day. And I just checked my tickets today. I played Wednesday. Powerball. I only played three tickets. Three tickets.
I'm telling you, you almost got the numbers.
No. I was getting 30 tickets away. Something was like, something in my mind was like, go ahead and check your tickets. See if you win anything. So, I checked the tickets. Ended up winning $8. And I was getting ready to throw the tickets away.
$8 is $8.
I know, right?
But still, out, man. I'd like to have the max. And I know $8.
Yeah, but
I'm lying to you.
Still all good, though.
Oh, yeah, definitely. Still, though, man. Imagine you hit that max.
Yeah.
First of all, of course, the government gonna be like, hey, I see you got your new paycheck there. You might have to just snatch some of it. Like 20% of it. Yeah. Thing is though, what would you do with all that money? You know? Okay, I don't know if you ever seen that statistic. A lot of people who win the lottery end up going broke.
Yeah. But if I was to go broke, it'd be behind something that I want to get. I'd get me a house built. Mm-hmm. Pay all my bills and debt off. Probably to donate some kind of charity. Hospital, something like that.
You have to do all that.
Guys, tell me in the comments if you ever won the Powerball or something like that. What would you do? I know they say the first thing you need to do is buy, get you a lawyer or a financial advisor. But at the same time, you gotta make sure your financial advisor is not crooked. I don't know though, from like the outside looking in, you know, from somebody that don't have money to, all of a sudden getting a lot of money, I really don't know what I'll do.
Yeah, it's kind of hard. It's hard to keep up with something like that.
I know the first thing I would do though is pay off some of the bills that I have, some of the debt.
Definitely.
I would do that and get a house built. Alright, guys. Call it quits for this video.
Yep. We sat here quietly long enough.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Make sure to comment, like, share, subscribe to the video. If you are not subscribed, go ahead and subscribe. Become a member of our family. Now, anything you want to add? Other than that, guys, we love you guys. Until the next video. Peace.